And it's finally done. Chris Cyborg has signed Bellator MMA deal. And it had to go this way, ladies and gentlemen. She is a former featherweight champion. Before Amanda Nunes lost, she was undefeated for 13 years. Actually lost only her first bout against Erica Pash, which will be on my channel probably today. But you know, Vanessa Porto, Shayna Baszler, Yoko Takahashi, Hitomi Akano, Gina Carano, Marlos Conan, Jan Finney, Jermaine Tweed, Daria Ibrahimova, Lina Landsberg, Tony Evinger, Holly Holm, Jana Kunitska, Felicia Spencer. I mean, these were just great, great opponents. The other side, Felicia Spencer kind of surprised me in the last bout because she survived the onslaught and she fought very, very well. But you knew that Dana White and Chris Cyborg had to part their ways. I also filmed a video about their beef coming to an end. You can take a look at it on my channel. Well, she had a lot of history with Dana White. She accused the UFC of being number one bullshit. Dana White didn't let her fight often. She also accused that Dana White was keeping her away from Amanda Nunes' fight. But Dana White said otherwise. But now, it's not... Actually, who cares? Because Cyborg signed for Bellator, and that's what she tweeted. Here's the tweet. Hey, Cyborg Nation, we are now part of the Bellator MMA family. And Scott Coker commented, I'm proud to announce that Bellator MMA has signed Chris Cyborg to the biggest contract in women's MMA. Welcome to the family. And this is Coker's statement after signing Cyborg. I have worked with countless athletes over my 30 plus years of promoting combat sports, but there is no one quite like Cyborg. Her ability to excite the crowd from the moment she makes her walk to the cage is special, and having had the pleasure of promoting several of her fights in the past, I am looking forward to the opportunity of promoting her once again. Cyborg is the most dominant female fighter in the history of the sport, and she will be a perfect fit here at Bellator, where champion Yulia Budd and the other women that make up best female featherweight division in the world have eagerly awaited her arrival. Well, Chris is only 34 years old, and these are amazing news. I hope this will be a bullseye.